Everyone's watching through your eyes to the dinner we know that.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. "Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved."
"Oh, my goodness.
I'll do my best to save him, my lord," Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life.
Thank you.
Hey guys. Hey guys, what's up? Guys, let's go. Birth of Isaacs. Okay. Straight into this, guys. No, just fucking. Thank you. Okay. Fuck me. Oh guys, this is crazy. Here we go, boss fight. Dingo! Oh fuck, I just walked right into him. Oh, I fucking hate this guy. Oh, I hate him so much. He always seems to like, have to like go in the... I just had to like fucking, I don't know, think it was so fucking easy. Caves. Oh fuck. Oh, the fuck off. Off me! Oh, here we go. I'm fucking gonna get to that. I'll have to go all the way back. Let's go up. I don't know what the fuck that stuff is, so it's a fucking... Oh, the gold. So still gotta get the golden door, so... So yeah, I don't know, nah, screw that, I'm gonna get, try to get that. Screw that as well, screw that. Oh, I don't want to have Demon Door now, I don't have enough hearts to do Demon Door shit. Oh, that's just sad. Kids got flies in his head. Run away from me, kid! I'll put you out of your misery! There we go, kid. Ah. Ooh. Oh man, I just have a shitload of buddies. That was a fucking mistake. We're fighting. Oh, good. Fucking hate this. Fuck me. Oh yeah, there we go. Shitload of shit going on now. That's terrible dreams. Okay, I gotta find that fucking door. Go back to the straight up. I forgot about the fucking blood.
Oh.